Hi guys, we like our facials. We got Aria, got some too. We're on our way to the Museum of Ice Cream. We're on the ferry. We got the top floor view.
Today. Yeah.
Just
me.
And I have a dress on. I just want you to take pictures, honestly.
Because I've been MIA. I haven't been feeling good. I haven't been doing nothing. I've just been home. Because I don't feel like Aria, how are you?
Good.
Tell the people hi.
Hi. My name's Aria. And my name's Joe.
Yeah, I like my jewels. This is really cool. Say cheese. Put them down.
Beautiful.
You love it?
Yeah.
We're beautiful.
We're beautiful.
That's true.
That's
I forgot true. The words to that song. We are the museum. Why you want to go home? You don't want the dessert?
No, darling. You ready? It's time to come in.
Come on.
This way, this way, this way. That's right. No need.
Touch it.
That's the only way. This way. All right. Welcome to the celebration room. We're celebrating life, love, and pursuit of Christ. Praying. Okay, I caramel. God gave the life to meet all of you. Now, I'm assuming that you guys don't want to wax here, so we actually have some caramel pre-books for you. All right, right here on the table. We also have some chocolatey glands. I gotta get back. Well, right now, we have caramel pre-books over here. What's up? Oh! In the building, we have two very special days in the building. We do special things for special scoops on that special day. So allow me to warm up. Here we go. And 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday! No. Okay. One more try. Here we go. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Bars, so I'm gonna make this quick. I'm on my way to brunch. I got my little outfit of the day on. Some heels, black dress. I look very classy. But I have to go out. I have a meeting with one of my friends, Lexus.
I'm gonna show her when I get there. I'm waiting for my Uber. I was gonna take the train, but they're saying the train don't come for 20 minutes. I'm gonna have to wait. It's gonna be a lot, and it looks like, yeah, it's gonna be a lot. So I'm just ordered an Uber, and I'll take the subway back, because I already brought a metro card, so. Yeah. I really gotta do an outfit of the day.
I got my mimosa, water, french fries. My date is not coming. I think she's still here. I think she's still here. Month is June 1st or 2nd, regardless. What's good, y'all?
I like my outfit.
I love the shirt. This is like the highlight of my day. Hopefully I can get someone that can take quick pictures of me. If not, I'm gonna find a full body mirror and take pictures of myself. Anyways, I gotta go to the mall. I need to get me some new sneakers. I'm gonna see if they have a Primark. I have to go to pay my Victoria's Secret credit card bill. I'm also going to Barnes & Noble, see what they got. And I also got to go to Target and get some stuff for the house. So yeah, today's going to be an annoying day. Tomorrow I get my nails done because, look, Aria ripped my middle finger off. And I'm tight, I guess. Anyways, I'm about to go. So yeah. I'm at the mall. It's pretty boring in here. I haven't been here in fucking forever. Almost forgot about it. I gotta get some stuff. I'm gonna look for some sneakers first. Then I'll figure everything else out. What the fuck is this? Aim point. What is this? What is this, like a shooting? No. Wow. This is wavy. I don't think it's open yet, but damn. Look at that AK-47. I'd love to shoot that shit. I'm sorry. And they got the black girl. They got black girl magic in here. Violence is power. I'm a dick. But yeah, let's see what I can find. I kind of look dykish today. I didn't mean to. It was by accident, and that guy's watching me. Well, since I'm here, hi. Ooh. Yeah. I'm gonna get these. Let me see what else they got though. I already got those already. I got these. These look cute. Like, what is this? And they have samples. I want to try this one, bro. I just walked into like 3 sneaker stores, and none of the shoes that I wanted, they had my size. Like, what? And I ran into somebody that I know already, and I don't like it. I always run into somebody here. And my shoes is fucked up. I need new sneakers. I don't even want to go in there because I'm getting anxiety already. and this looks like a overpriced rainbow. She's really cute. I really need to find some shoes. Oh, these doors are mad cute. So, I'm waiting for my cab home. Or whatever. I got some stuff. I mostly spent my money at Primark. This is the only good thing about this stupid mall is Primark. Everything else, trash. Yeah. I'm gonna go home tomorrow. I gotta get my nails done. I gotta get my lashes done. I gotta get my life together, my feet done too. So, I'll probably film that, but other than that, I don't really have that much else to do. I didn't get any sneakers. They didn't have anything in my size. When I mean they had nothing in my size, they had nothing in my size. The struggles. But I saw this girl. She reminds me so much of Madeline from, what's the show? Riverdale? The Riverdale girl. My gay ass, I can't do shit. I suck. Morning, I'm about to drop off Ari. Her hair is all crazy. Oh, I'm gonna get it done today, anyway. Power to the people. Power to the people. Hey, come here. This your hair? You got red hair. Hey, you gonna get your hair done? First of all, and I wish somebody would tell me when you... Let me take this mask. I wish somebody would ask me when you bring your hair done. Never, bitch. Never. Fuck out of here.
Yeah, I like my nails. Ring ring vibes. Wavy, right? It matches my phone. The Timber Cow. And I got the Pro Max. This shit is beautiful. I love this phone. Anyways, I need to do a face mask today. I'm breaking out and shit. I had a fucking breakdown. I just thought I lost my key and I had my car keys. I was freaking out because, yo, y'all would not believe if I told you the shit that I had to go through to get to where this point is today. And for me to go take a step all the way back, that will fuck with me always. Nobody will understand. And yeah, I'm just trying to be positive, keep going. My website is almost done. I'm gonna launch it next week. I will be so hyped to show off my website. Like, so hyped. Like, I have no idea. Like, I'm... Even though I just got fired and I'm supposed to be sad and shit. But, you know, it's life. Shit happens. I'll be alright. Hey! Hey. Come here. Say hi.
Hi.
Yes, I am.
Hold the mummy mail.
You have a stinky poopy.
I don't want her to wait. You got
poopy.
It. We'll have her ready and up.
No, poopy.
Why are you saying poopy for?
Are you on?
Because I
need poopy. You gotta get up and get dressed for school. Rise and moonshine, sweetie.
This is
crazy. He needs a brand new
really
look.
Like all right, come show us the outfit. What you wearing?
The unicorn.
Let me see your gear. Hey, girl. Look at me. Look at me. I know you see me telling you to look. Look up. Who's that?
Aria.
Who's that?
Aria. Aria, it's me. Aria. With the pink. The sun is killing me.
Good morning, y'all. I got my little business attire. I have a job interview
or for a bartending position, because if you guys don't really know about the last video, them bitches fiery. Well, not them bitches, them bitch. Because he told me which one was complaining about me and setting me up for failure. And I don't ever even met this girl no more than 5 times. I don't understand why people hate me the way they do. And I wish I could talk to God about it, but I guess I have to wait until I die to find out.
Hey, bring it back up.
I love you.
First of all, what you shaking? Sit your butt down somewhere. She's doing too much. She need to calm, bring it down and then.
Look at her. I'm telling your daddy, he gonna knock you off.
Little scared to be lonely, especially at night. Ew, come on. Ew, those are boys.
She said, I like these.
Yeah. Here, give it back.
I choose them.
You like those?
I like those.
Aria, you got those already.